car.
Mrs. Carlson? I'm calling you back about the listing off of Del Perro Boulevard. It's a real beaut. Oh, this move will save you from hours in the backlot freeway. That is great.
Yo-ho, I've got you a VIP to collect. Bit of a celebrity, actually. Total friend of mine, Poppy Mitchell, huh? She hasn't actually said where she is and kind of blocked on her bleeder, but I think we can figure it out from her Snapmatic profile. I'll send you the most recent post. We'll find her, pick her up, and bring her to the club.
Thank you.
I'm only doing this because I owe Tony. His last partner in Liberty City ran off the paparazzi with a fire truck. Amazing. I need a night out. So tired of deleting all these assholes on Bleeder. If I wanted a picture of your junk, I would have asked for it. My tween fan base is going to love my Snapmatic post tonight. I'm a brand evangelist, you know. Spiritual stuff.
Fuck you! Hey, you my dude, right? It's all good!
If Lacey Jonas is at this club, I'm gonna take the high road and not clock that bitch. I'm her role model. When I was in Ibiza, Dixon was totally looking at me the entire time from the DJ booth. We're here. Where are the paparazzi? This place better be ready to get popped. Thanks for the ride. I'll see you in the VIP room. All right, I'll hail a ride when I'm ready to go home. Thanks.
Invader. Poppy Mitchell's partying tonight!
Shit! I can't believe it! She's here! Oh, I check her Snapmatic like 3 times a day. God, I really wish I was DJing right now.
Hey, baby! Laszlo! No, Laszlo!
Marcel told me you're taking care of Sleeping Beauty. What I hear, this guy is long past the point of going home. Take him to the hospital. People dying from a good time in your club is social media fucking suicide. Trust me.
My pocket's snug. They can't hold myself on. They ban my visa. My Amex and MasterCards. I got new. And it's all cash. I got new bags and they all collapsed. I rubber band a bunch of $1,000 Delta gift cards. I mean my baby boy, amazing the cash online unknown. I mean my baby boy, blazing the dash, got money at home. My pocket's snug. They can't hold my 7, they ban my Visa, my Amex and MasterCard. I got new money, and it's all cash. I got new bags, and they all collapsed. I rubber band a bunch of $1,000 Delta gift cards. I mean my baby boy, amazing the cash online unknown. I mean my baby boy.
Oh, I just did some asking around, and this guy is a sustainability manager and an environmental consultant for Globe Oil. Do you have any idea how wealthy and sadistic those kind of people are? So yeah, please, don't let him die. And if we ever needed friends with a stake in the price of gas, it's now.
Put the nasty on phone.
Yeah. Sleep on them, that's Tempur-Pedic.
Right.
Get the green like it's cow pockets, they fat you like Keenan. Told her I love her, ain't mean it. That's because I hit the meanest. You heard that I am from Mark.
All I can do is try, give me one chance. While I'm bouncing the ring on your hand, I'll be the first to admit it. I'm curious about you.
place in Anna.
Okay, so you want to sell this, right? Because boy, do I want it out of our basement. The buyer's people are going to guide you to the drop in a helicopter. Get out to their location and signal them with a flare, then follow the chopper to the drop.
Thank you.
Great, okay, looks like you're done here. I will fiddle the accounts and send you the money. Just another day in the life of nightclub maven, Tony Prince.
We've hired one of our rivals' guys to come with the supplies and do some work on the equipment. Pick him up and bring him in.
Thank you.
got what we need. LJT signing off.
Ever. We used to get up before our parents on Saturdays and watch cartoons. We would fry eggs and put honey on them. Innovation was the key ingredient. Innovation was the key ingredient. Innovation was the key ingredient. You're listening to Giles Peterson on Worldwide FM, Los Santos and beyond.
Ready to settle this the old-fashioned way? With fists and jaws and bruised internal organs, huh? Okay, well, the Lost are cutting loose at some club, and a few of the brothers are carrying the packages we need. Check your guns at the door, go in there, and knock heads till you get them.
Thank you. What brings you in today?
That should do the trick.
Come on.
There's a weapon that'd part the Red Sea. You look like a friend of mine I accidentally shot at a party. What are the odds, huh? I'll bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door.
They called Ink, a song called The Place. Before that, from the UK, the Hicks Collective. It was Cold Air.